See what she has to say. Well, okay. Poking the bear. I guess ego matters in this business. Okay. Received, and I, for one, can't wait.
That was top-notch right there.
Now that's how you promote a bout. I like this kid. Bright, bright future for this young man.
Making his way to the ring, from Dudley, England, weighing in at 175 pounds, the WWE United Kingdom Champion, Tyler Bate.
At 19 years old, he won the first ever WWE United Kingdom Tournament and the championship.
There's no question the incredible in-ring ability, though, of Tyler Bate. I mean, he's gained worldwide experience. He's turned a lot of heads all throughout the WWE universe.
Got a very unique style in the ring. Mixture of Japanese strong style, British catch wrestling, with his own very unique gentlemanly flair.
He's got the poise, he's got the technical expertise, and a limitless future.
Master at grooming as well.
That too.
The Swiss Cyborg.
Think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Cesaro has to be considered one of the pound-for-pound strongest competitors in WWE.
And speaking of pound, he's got the strongest uppercuts ever seen in the WWE ring.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, what an uppercut! What incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
Given how impressive Tyler Bate has been thus far, guys, you almost forget that he's just a kid. If you remember, he first stepped into a WWE ring when he was just 19 years old.
Further what Michael was saying about Tyler Bate's age. When most 19-year-olds were busy trading barbs with each other on social media, Bate was wowing a global audience in the inaugural United Kingdom Championship Tournament.
And since that time, Bate has only gotten better. Man, it's scary to think of how good this guy's gonna be 5 or 10 years from now.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Uppercut!
Jarring. Not just any uppercut, that one was Swiss.
What a slam.
He's taking some offense. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Cesaro not looking so great right now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
What a strike.
Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so...
I think this is the beginning of the end.
He's looking at it.
And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
And the rope saving there.
I don't think people realize just how difficult it is to make your way to the ropes while being in a hold such as that
one. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Larry!
Oh man, inside out.
Look!
Well, he ended your modeling career.
You have to like his chances here.
He's in trouble.
We know what's coming here.
Oh, what impact.
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
The night could be over for Cesaro.
Tyler Bate with a W. That match deserves another look, folks.
And here's the last look at this one.
Look who we have coming from the back.
Why am I not surprised? We all knew the situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Damn it.
He's looking a little off balance. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Oh, man. His chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on...
Rusev with a running super kick.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Rusev's look. This might be it.
Oh, my.
But he's got to keep
the accolades locked in.
This could be it.
This is Rusev's match now.
They love to have fun, but they're as tough as they come.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 650 pounds, Odin Dozovic and Tucker Knight, heavy machinery.
Two men, they're a little different. They're a little unorthodox, but they're fun to watch, and they know how to get the job done.
And I would certainly lead to a few oat sodas after the match tonight. Dozovic and Knight, two tough, tough individuals.
Alexander Wolf and Killian Dane.
big bruiser from Ireland, the wily veteran leader, Eric Young, and the wild card from Germany, Alexander Wolf. Three dangerous, dangerous human beings.
Three faces of madness. Three faces of disorder. There is nothing off limits when sanity's around. Is underway.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, man. This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a strike. Nasty impact.
Right now,
it's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division, and I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning would be.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's lining him up.
I don't think he should get up.
What a forearm! Damn it!
Shoulders on the mat.
And a kick out.
Wow.
Most of the truly great tag teams in sports entertainment created a double team finishing maneuver. A spike pile driver from Anderson and Blanchard. The heart attack from the Hart Foundation. The rocker dropper from the Rockers. Or the doomsday device from the Road Warriors. A team needs to have a tag team finisher and be able to execute that finisher on all types of opponents.
Ooh, what impact.
What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
Strike right.
Good night.
Corey, a few moments ago, you mentioned some of the great tag team finishing moves in sports entertainment history. Don't forget about the 3D from the Dudley Boys or the double drop kick from the 2017 WWE Hall of Famers, the Rock and Roll Express. In tag team action, like in singles competition, once a duo nails their opponent with their finisher, that should signal the beginning of the end.
It can take a long time for a tag team to decide on a double team finisher, but I agree. A team needs one, and it should be something that can be administered to any opponent. That's when a finishing move is truly effective. And since we're talking about tag teams, remember you and your partner have until the referee's five count to execute the move.
Boom!
Oof!
That's using your head. Slam down hard. Inverted DDT! Wow, elbow!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Beautiful technique.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have two referees.
One referee.
Oh my God!
He's back in control here.
Ooh!
Body on body.
Wow. Long way up in the electric chair. Oh, what a driver.
That has got to be it.
Let's take a quick look at that again.
That could be it, Michael.
Byron, earlier you raised a point that people have been talking about for years, and that's a second referee being appointed to tag team matches. I remember WWE Hall of Famer and former WWE President Gorilla Monsoon used to express his strong advocacy for two referees being appointed to tag team matches. So he's got him covered.
Boom! What impact! And that's it! This one is over!
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
He's getting after it here.
I remember this part very well.
Man, oh man, look at that.
Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Over before it even started.
Tag teams beware. These two guys are legit.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
I asked Shinsuke Nakamura, what exactly does King of Strong Style mean? And he just said, hitting people hard.
Well, you're an idiot, Saxton, and you suck at journalism. You could watch Shinsuke in the ring and figure that out on yourself.
Nailed it.
Ooh!
Uh-oh. Oh, heel kick.
Right on point.
He's going for the pin.
All too easy for Shinsuke Nakamura to escape.
WWE's resident rock star pops the shoulder up there.
Ooh, what impact.
Whip.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, the referee better get a hold of things. Ooh, nasty impact.
Got him up!
Oh, what a neck breaker!
Seems to have lost a step now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, right to the throat. King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
He's stumbling some now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
You better stay right where he is.
Here we go. Nakamura Kinshasa.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Shinsuke Nakamura is rolling now.
Here, Michael.
I want to see this one.
Look at this. And that's what it's all about, the championship.
Message delivered.
Hands. Oh, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Yeah. Boom, what impact.
Oh, geez. Beautiful technique.
Weapon.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
It doesn't get any easier when you're backstage, and it looks like he's finding that out the tough way.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
So much force there.
Lariat!
Thank you.
wasn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Who doesn't love when a fight breaks out in the back? I mean, other than you, Saxton, Mr. Goody Two-Shoes over here likes to keep it in the ring. Whatever.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Look, oh my goodness! Now, nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
In that poor chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Hard impact. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Scoop slam. The game starting to dagger a bit here.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
It's incredibly dangerous back there, guys, especially with all those weapons. Cement walls. And unfortunately for him, he's holding the hardware right now.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
You gotta believe this one.
Oh my God. Oof.
Ooh, what impact.
Here's his moment, Michael.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
Taking a look backstage, and this is a developing situation.
For a power bomb,
and that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Jeez!
Shoved right off.
Never a dull moment around here.
Here we go.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
He needs to find a table to hide under or something. He's getting absolutely destroyed right now.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
So much force there.
Whoa, a little shove.
Technique.
Shaky. This could be the end.
This might be it.
Oh, my. It's Drew McIntyre with the opening. Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Up in the fireman's carry.
following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina.
That's what's exciting. We have to remember that triple threat matches are incredibly dangerous, especially when a two-on-one attack takes place, which is inevitably going to happen at some point here tonight, Michael.
Interested to see if any alliances get formed here tonight, or if it truly will be one-on-one-on-one.
Oh, brutal.
Down they go.
Neckbreaker!
Oh, nasty impact.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Right across the back of the neck. Oh, no! Someone called you orthodontist.
That'll break you in half.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Impact.
looking for all the glory here.
No, they're not done yet, not even close.
He's making the Anoa'i family proud, as usual.
Bam, what a slam. Unpredictable, fearless, and never hesitant to sacrifice his own body to take down an opponent. Jeff Hardy embodies the spirit of Team Extreme.
I've been lucky enough to spend a lot of time with the Hardys since they returned, and you can even join me for an exclusive interview on WWE Network. You can just tell by speaking with Jeff that his fearless nature comes from a spirit within him to be free.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
I want to expand on what was said about Jeff Hardy being fearless. Jeff Hardy takes fear, crumbles it up with caution, and throws it all out the window when it's time to do battle, and then he becomes the charismatic enigma.
All right, let's be totally honest. Jeff Hardy's a maniac. He loves chasing the thrill of the next adrenaline rush, whether it's in his motocross or in the ring. The higher the perch, the more spectacular the flight.
Ooh, they just punch him in the chest.
Oh, man, what a boot. What a headbutt.
Vicious.
During Jeff Hardy's career, he's experienced great success as a singles competitor. Jeff is part of a small group of superstars who've accomplished the feat of becoming a Grand Slam champion.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. Big time slam.
Vicious.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Nice neck breaker. What a leg drop.
A long way down.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Speaking of Jeff Hardy as a singles competitor, Michael, Jeff became the United States champion fairly recently to put him in that Grand Slam champions class.
The monster among men picks his opponent up.
Oh my gosh, from what heights?
Can he finish the job?
That is exactly what Braun Strowman needed.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oof.
He's got the shoulders down.
Oh. Superman punch, good night.
What's he gonna do now?
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Oh, Strowman dodged that one. Nailed it.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
He came in.
No doubt about that one.
Will this be enough?
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Yeah, good luck keeping those massive shoulders on the mat.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Jeff Hardy's looking to finish this. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
Should Roman Reigns try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing? Appears his opponent has his number right now.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Boom, what impact!
Roman here, completely dominating.
This might be it, guys.
Taking on any more damage here.
He goes for the cover.
And he stops the count.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
The first choke slam.
That's how you put an exclamation.
And a pin attempt.
Three.
And a kick out at two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Looking for the finish. Hellacious power slam.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole. Wow.
going to do
now. There is no toppling the Roman Empire.
He's a man on boys right now.
Here we go.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. He wants no part of this.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Boom, what impact.
Harsh impact.
You gotta believe this one's over. Not sure how much more Strowman can take.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
Attack to the midsection. Incredible impact.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Belly to belly.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up. He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Here we go.
Superman punch. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Things just went from bad to worse for Braun Strowman.
Spear! Cut him in half!
There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight.
Let's take a look at the replay.
That's highlight reel material right there.
His shoulders are down.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
There may be no coming back from this incredible.
And this has got to be it!
One, two! I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow,
how did he do that?
The impact.
Jeff Hardy was able to get out of the way there.
Going for the cover.
One, two,
kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Jeff Hardy is in position.
Twist of fate.
I don't remember the laugh.
He's going for the pin.
Jeff, kick right to the gut.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
He's got the shoulders down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Wow, I am impressed.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
And now one more time.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
On the back of the neck, what's coming here?
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Here's a cover.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Hellacious power slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Does Jeff Hardy even know where he is? Jeff Hardy was able to get out of the way there.
Look at this. Beautiful technique.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg. And
Jeff Hardy is in position.
Is he done?
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Ooh. Oh.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman
cover here. One, two. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one. Oh, man. Ooh, impact. But can Strowman follow up here?
Whoa, and Braun Strowman is setting it up. And the slam. What an assault on Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. And he's feeling his oats now.
Oh, boy.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here. Is he done? Just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the other direction, and this one was over.
You gotta believe this one's over. He's got him covered.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Amazing.
The neck, what's coming here?
This one's over, guys.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman.
We got a cover. One, two. Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Just when he thought it was over. Wow.
One, two, three.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Remember this? Check this out.
He ain't messing around.
No doubt about it. He brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen. Nothing mysterious about this. Are you just lost?
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.